Christmas.
Good morning, everyone. Merry Christmas. If you don't spend Christmas, happy holidays or happy Hanukkah or whatever you celebrate. Welcome to the video. Today's Christmas. It's a very different Christmas than I usually do have. I usually have it with family or at least with my sister. But this year, it's just me and Charlie. I did not miss the sound of chimneys that are so loud when I'm filming. Oh my gosh, my hair. It's crazy.
I fixed those pillows a while ago, but someone, namely Charlie, messed them all up again.
I'm meeting my cousin for Christmas dinner. This is our second annual Christmas dinner. Last night we ate at my circuit bob, so we're gonna eat there again. I think that's it. I'll see you guys in the restaurant, probably.
Welcome to our second annual Mr. Kebab Christmas dinner with our annual cake. Merry Christmas!
Welcome to our Christmas adventure. Time dahil 12:30. Mga hindi kami kumukuha ng aming lisensya. Although pwedeng-pwede na kaming kumuha ng lisensya. Naglalakad kami sa sakayan. Which is di naman malayo actually. Like normal lang. Except for the fact na it's 12:30. So, medyo odd. Pribut na lang safe area.
True.
Thank you kalayaan. Yun lang.
Shout out to your joy. Thanks.
We'll see you at home later. Bye-bye!
Good morning, guys! Bulaga! She's leaving now, going home, and we're gonna leave soon, but we have chores first. We're gonna go to Goa's house. And she's gonna go to her Goa. Oh no, hindi pala, her Owa lang. Kasi walang great.
Let's go, Goa.
Let's go.
Hi. Ano naman ang gagawin natin?
Merry, Merry Christmas! Annyeong!
Merry annyeong. Christmas!
Annyeong!
Annyeong! Ano bang annyeong?
Annyeong!
Puro ha tayo, heart!
Yay!
For the vlog.
Ngayon tara rin open na natin sa kanya.
May nakatayo.
Oo, oh, nakatayo pa siya. Binaksan niya agad. So not like her.
Ooh, she be pretty.
Happy New Year's Eve. And later tonight, I will be showing you my salubong. But I don't know how much of a video that is because my family isn't the best.
Once again, making gulo, my very pretty pile of stuff.
I'm already at my grandma's house. Bakit parang, oh, akala ko umiiyak na biig. It was just like the fireworks going up so high. Okay. Here's my grandma on the iPad waiting for the countdown. Here's my table and 12 grapes that I'm gonna eat on. We have a very scared Charlie over here. He also took a bath because he literally pooped himself from scaredness a while ago. Not even midnight. I have no... Sintoran ni Judas kaya yan? That one, that big smoke? I don't know. But those are the others.
Happy New Year!
A picture ba? Okay. Sa fast smile.
I am stressing out kasi apparently we have so much homework that I didn't know about. Or like, syempre I know about it, but like I forgot about it. So now it's time to double time and do everything. Which is so bad kasi I really don't want to do it. So, wala akong choice, pero to do it.
Let's go, burrito. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, he's out of the burrito.
Kawawi na ako. Last year pa ako dito.
Been here since last year.
Yeah, ano ba naman? I-video mo na naman yan. Ano na buko?
Oh my gosh. May bomba. Oh my gosh, kitang kita. Mm-hmm. There. There.
I was trying to reach the top shelf. This is the reason why I wanna remove all the stuff from the top shelf, but I have more stuff now. So that's why I need to declutter this dorm. But before that happens, I have more pressing issues, so I'm not gonna declutter yet. I'm gonna declutter at the end of the sem. But I was trying to put that basket, the last top basket, back when... this fell on my head. Yes, it's a Lysol can. And I don't have ice, so I am using hot dogs to ice my head.
Hello, welcome to today's video. The title of this video will be... ang tawag nito? Academic Weapon. Sabi ko, 2024 will be my year to be an academic weapon. Pero, tamaran and all the things have put me in this place. I have 3 homeworks due in less than 3 hours. It's currently 9:13 p.m. I am well aware that I had due homework later today. Pero, yep, I have been putting... I have putting this off for days now, maybe a week, over a week now. Anyway, I just got in the dorm. Pangit pa din na angles for 2024. I just got in the dorm. I unpacked the dorm and then I took a bath and got ready for bed, knowing that I'm not yet going to bed. So let's do this. We have 2 hours and 45 minutes to finish all 3 homeworks. Can we do it? Let's try. Actually, hindi. Feeling ko kaya naman. So, let's go.
Submitted my 3rd homework. It's 11:15. I kept falling asleep on the last one, so I don't think I'm gonna get a high score on the last one. Plus that doctor, I never get a good score with him, so let's go to bed. I'm so sleepy. I have a quiz tomorrow at 1 p.m. that I haven't studied for. So much for academic ang sabi ko kanina, title, basta yun. Alam mo, wala na ako sa utak. I'm so sleepy. Then, kuyapon. Ewan. I'll wake up early. I need a couple hours of sleep. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow. I'm so sleepy. Sana maalala ko ang video ko tong part na to. So,